good with YouTube? It is your boy Vaughn, and as you guys can see by the title, we are back with a new reaction video for you guys today, and we finally have another Mr. Beast video. This one literally just dropped a few hours ago, and it is called $1 versus 250 million private island. A $250 million private island. This sounds absolutely insane. As always, Mr. Beast content is absolutely phenomenal. So we are gonna dive right into this. The original video always be in the description down below while you guys are down there. If you like to follow me on my other channel, I would greatly appreciate the support. And also make sure you guys are subscribed to this channel with notifications turned on. That way you do not miss any of the uploads, man. And without further ado, let's dive right into Mr. Beast's $250 million private island. Is it safe to say that Mr. Beast is a billionaire yet? Like he has to be a billionaire already, right? Quick.
This is a $250 million
private island. Oh my God, they got the carnival scene. They got the roller coaster. But hold up. Real quick before we even dive into this. If I were to win this $250 million island, I'm selling this motherfucker. The fuck? Give me the 250. I don't care if I got 100 million back. And y'all kept the 150. Give it to me.
I'm gonna show you the difference between this and a $150 million luxury island. A massive $45 million island, a $5 million frozen island, all the way down to the world's cheapest private island.
$1.
I'm starting to realize we might not all fit on it. First step on my brand new island. Here's your dollar.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you for selling it to me.
It's yours now, buddy.
Let's check out what I just bought. My first impression, it's a lot smaller than I thought.
What do you think? $1 island is crazy.
Bricks, an old toilet.
I found the restroom.
And a bunch of random wooden poles.
There's more poles than square feet on this
thing. I would be scared of alligators out there, though. Fuck. And as you can white
see,
people.
There's nothing here. So I'm going to blow it up.
I can't really swim anyway, so.
We're going to a $150 million island and also a $250 million super island. But first, we're gonna head over to the $1 million island called Monkey Island.
Now, a $1 million island, this isn't bad. This is like perfect size. You could have the whole family here. Y'all be chilling.
Yes, you heard me right. This island is literally swarmed with hundreds of monkeys.
Oh my goodness. This would be a lit ass experience though.
Odie took my orange. Okay. Monkey seafood, monkey take. All the monkeys on this island have a strategy for interacting with people. They gaslight you into thinking that you're friends.
Let me tell y'all. Hey, let me tell my descendants, okay?
Monkey. There's a monkey on the boat.
That sounded so wrong coming out of his mouth. I'm not gonna lie to y'all.
Suspended above the water are six luxury cabanas, which house both humans and monkeys.
Oh my gosh.
The GoPro, Jimmy.
Sir, we need this for filming. I just need to borrow this. thank you. Okay.
I ain't gonna lie, that monkey would have got his little ass with.
Oh,
all right, I don't know if I can handle all the monkeys coming around me like this.
The monkeys are stealing everything. And the monkeys are not even the coolest part of this
island.
They
are little cuties, though.
See, this island isn't even an
island. I'm an animal lover by heart. I'm joking around when I say certain stuff like that to her.
That emerged from the sand and water to create this illusion of an island that we see today.
Is this a $1 million island or a $1 million bush? Because there's no land.
What do you think?
I don't know.
I think an island is what
he said. What do you think? I wonder where her race is. Like, I wonder, like, she has to be foreign, right?
Relaxation area and a beachfront massage parlor.
Nolan, I'm trying not to fall in the water.
I'm about to get a massage with a monkey.
That's really cool.
Notice how all the water around you is freezing.
What?
Whoa!
That took a lot of effort. And we put that much effort in to convey that the $5 million island is very cold. And where we're going next, most of the year looks like this. But it's going to look like this. No joke, this island is so-
Who would want a $5 million frozen island? What is this, the movie? Like literally frozen, the movie?
Cold right now that the lake-
Princess Elsa, is that her name or some shit? The fuck?
Which means to get-
I ain't looking for no happily ever after in the cold.
Yeah, apparently snowmobiles are just too basic for this island. It just had to be hovercraft.
That's lit though. That is lit though.
It only took about 30 seconds of being outside the hovercraft for the gang to
But walking on ice is crazy.
It's 0 degrees Celsius.
It's pretty cold, man.
He's more like a 70 guy.
And so they hurried over to these-
I mean, I do keep it pretty frigid, you know, inside. Like I like to be in the 60s, low 60s, 63, 64, 65. Anything 67 or higher, I'm sweating.
Futuristic,
but this right here, absolutely not.
Oh, this is so small. Wait, there's no room for you in here.
We're gonna have to cuddle them.
And these huts are able to stay here.
Right, use your body heat. No homo, you gotta cuddle, my brother.
Not only can they float on warm, peaceful lake water, but they also do just fine in the dead of winter. But at least in the winter, you get a great view of the Northern Lights.
For $5 million.
Oh my gosh, the Northern Lights is lit. This is why I was so excited to get my Call of Duty camo, Borealis. Because that's what the Northern Lights are really called, Borealis. Soulfire, purple and green.
And even though this island comes with a luxury cabin to stay in.
Oh, this is beautiful.
That's modern too.
Oh, fine, I'll take it. Jimmy, buy it for me.
The gang ended up spending most of their time on the frozen lake, where they were able to ride an actual dog sled.
Oh, look. Oh, shit. These little niggas aggressive. Snow dog, here we go. Cuba Gooding Jr.
I can feel my hands.
The originator.
Carl's hands are in luck because the next island is not only warm, but more expensive than all of the other islands.
So how the hell is this island more expensive than the $5 million island? Look at the size of it. This better have the home. It looks like a luxury ass home. Now, if this was an island, a private island I could have that has Wi-Fi, like so I could have internet access, everything, I would definitely enjoy that. But being in the middle of nowhere, though, like you can't go hoop, you can't go do nothing, man.
But arguably one of the most luxurious ones out there.
Yeah. Okay, yeah. See, this would be a vibe.
Oh, wow.
We're stoked to have you as our guest. We hope you have a blast. Just don't break anything.
Yo, we should try to break one thing.
Ooh, nice bathroom.
It's all right. It's not like Mr. Beast can't pay for it, right?
Fit like 30 to 1,000 people in them. This time, they chose a reasonable shower. When you pay $16 million, in addition to a shower that's the size of the $1 island, the private island comes with this helicopter that's apparently too big for the island. We have jet skis. We have a submarine, another submarine to the right. We have a shark submarine over there. There's almost a submarine for each.
The shark submarine looks lit, but there's no way I would go on there after seeing the submersible shit that happened over this past summer. Mm-hmm. Oh, motherfuckers wanted to go see the Titanic, right? Well, they got to see the Titanic and the end of life. Rest in peace.
Whoa, we're under a pile of fish now.
And after Ludwig and Carl kissed the sea at 500 miles per hour.
Yeah, there's no way. I can't even swim anyway. I'd be over with.
Yeah, Ludwig's gonna jump out of a helicopter.
He really is.
No, wait, I'm not. Wait, what?
Any last words? I love you, Mom. I'm sorry.
This helicopter is taking the boys up into the air and letting them jump in free fall into the ocean.
Oh my God.
There's just no way. There's no fucking way. And that, bro, this summer I seen so many people get eaten by sharks, bro. There's just no way I would do this. I don't understand why people do this kind of stuff. Yes, I get living your life and having fun, but there's no reason to be doing this, bro. There's no reason to be. If a motherfucking great white just come up, the megalodon, not real, but you never know. What if you're the first in history to witness and that motherfucker eat your ass?
There he goes!
$45 million. This island don't even look like so it's just a Long Island, bro. Oh, like a Long Island iced tea, you know?
I always feel uncomfortable when I pull up to places and people are just standing potentially for hours waiting on me.
Hello. We have some blueberry smoothies here.
Is it alcoholic?
No, it is not.
He's not 21.
Now we'll take you guys up and we'll show you around Royal Island a little bit.
Let's see what $45 million gets us. It's a long path.
The path is longer than the Lost Island.
For $45 million, this island comes with a mansion and its own beachside bar and
private
shack.
Oh my gosh.
Can I give it a flip?
Sure.
Not too bad.
And outside of the mansion is a hot tub overlooking the cove where the jet skis are. And of course, a pool with the best view I've ever seen.
Man, this is a vibe, boy.
Cool camera as it does in real life.
And if for some reason you don't want to stay in the mansion, there's 5 luxury beachside cabanas you can pick from.
Jimmy, may I?
You may.
What else is there to do in these besides fucking? Like, is that all there is to do?
May I?
You may.
I have class. But even after messing around with all of the
Hey, I'm nasty at cornhole. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. Y'all don't want to see me at cornhole, bro. I'm from Indiana. That's that white shit, okay?
Are century-old ruins that we are yet to explore.
These motherfuckers look honey. There's just no way.
Ready?
There's no way.
We're gonna go off-roading a little bit and head to the back of the
always end up driving.
Because I'm awesome.
Oh, big bump.
Dude, this is like a safari.
This would be fun, but going into the haunted ruins, I don't know about that.
I will stop you, but I'm just letting you know.
Is there a jail on this island?
No jail.
Oh, there's no jail?
And when we finally ran out of road to drive on, we started to make our way through what used to be a village of people on this island over 100 years ago.
This used to be a bar?
Yep.
Yeah, you want to walk under this 100-year-old giant 1,000-pound slab?
Sure. Surely it won't fall on top of me.
Dude, if today was the day that it fell, you couldn't even be mad.
Nolan, come over here before you die.
And just past these ruins is easily the best view on the entire island.
Whoa.
Ooh, yeah, it gets better.
I don't think this is the best view. That first view that I've seen was definitely the best.
The island starts over there, comes all the way around.
Since they're saying island so much, you know another thing I love? My favorite salad dressing is Thousand Island dressing.
Guys,
imagine having a salad with Thousand Island dressing on there, some crouton. I would eat a salad on the island, you feel me?
But I'm sure some rich guy will. This next island is arguably the second most
expensive island that
money can buy. This is the $150 million island. It comes with 8 luxurious mega mansions.
Okay.
It's completely powered by solar panels and wind turbines.
Bruh. Okay, now this is worth $150 million. This look like some motherfucking Land Before Time, Jurassic Park.
It's home to some of the most exotic animals I've ever seen. And took over 4 decades to build. This island will literally blow your mind.
When I think of a private island, this is what I think of.
That's good, because this is a private island.
All right.
And apparently, the first thing you need to do here is wash your hands.
Make sure you don't taint the island with your outside world germs.
I've already washed my germs.
Does everyone who come here get a coconut?
I mean, they're not running low.
True.
I don't know.
I like that they like to stay sanitized, at least, because that's one thing I always fear ever since the pandemic about traveling. But I need to be sanitized. Constantly hand sanitizer. Like I don't want people touching me like that.
Experience. Unless you come back.
That might be out of my price range.
And even though this island costs $150 million, you can actually rent it for yourself for the extremely low price of $140,000 per day.
I didn't even realize.
He said extremely low. He flexing with that one. Extremely low price of $145,000 a day.
Just went out. I heard this is the most luxurious private island in the world.
It is.
The view is insane.
This is the Great House.
But before we were able to explore the Great House, my dumb friends got distracted by a turtle.
Oh, there's a turtle? Get in there.
Yeah!
All right, you guys go to the rest of the island.
This island is so extra that for every one person in your party, they have 10 staff members waiting on your every need.
There's a bunch of people over there.
Damn.
Like, here's drinks, here's food. What do you want to do over the next 2 days? And we're just like, turtle.
Yeah! And of course, Nolan, of all my friends, wanted...
Look, I'm not really one to judge or anything, but if you guys, like, obviously, I'm still new to Mr. Beast content, I'm reacting to it, but the person that was just standing next to him, is that a guy or a girl, bro? Like, they have a deep voice and everything, is that a trans? Like, I'm asking, like, genuinely, so I understand.
Get to take advantage of this.
Yes, yeah!
They don't want to see me on the pool table, though. I'm that nigga. I'm definitely that nigga on the pool table. I don't fucking lose.
Like, you don't have to hang out with them.
I was playing pool for money yesterday, actually.
If you don't sit down and relax. Okay. If you need attention, don't make them stand there. It's only been an hour, but I'll say it. This is the best island so far.
On top of all of that, the island has a house with a driving range on the roof where you can hit golf balls into the ocean because these are made of fish food.
They're made of fish food?
Ooh. You should probably hit it further so you don't hit someone. Look at all those flamingos. There's so much I can't process it.
Wow, flamingos in the sky.
They're everywhere.
The flamingos got scared.
They don't love us unless we give them food.
Look at the baby ducks.
Come here, my brethren.
But flamingos aren't the only exotic animals on this island.
Whoa.
Carl,
what's a dinosaur?
This is so
That's
cool.
a big ass turtle.
And believe it or not, this tortoise could live to be over 200 years old.
Damn, Mr. Tortoise, bro. My name is Jimmy. If my descendants come here, tell them I was awesome.
And afterwards, we got swarmed by That's a bunch so of lemurs that live on this island.
Get over here!
And not the lemurs, the Madagascar. Yeah, I like to move it.
And if you're wondering where all of these exotic animals came from, most
Some beautiful
of them,
creatures,
sadly,
man.
Are endangered species and are on this island because the owner, Richard Branson, brought all of them here to prevent them from going extinct. But the most
that's
endangered
so, that's so
animals
lit, bro.
On this island were the mermaids that served us sushi.
They got mermaids swimming in the water and shit with sushi on the motherfucking... Okay.
Mermaids
I want the mermaid cheeks. I don't want the sushi. I don't like seafood like that, but I'll take the mermaid cheeks. Let me chill.
It's like a family reunion. Get over here.
There's honestly so much on this island, we can't even film it all.
They're probably getting paid a sack, too.
We played basketball. We explored the
I would be hooping all day.
I did my first cold plunge. You get the idea. There's so much to do on this island.
Goats.
It's actually overwhelming.
This I am one myself.
I'm like actually scared.
You want to know what else is intense?
What?
The final island. I'll see you there.
Why are we still here?
And on
that breeze gotta feel good, man.
Sheesh. Island, we stopped in shark infested waters because I have to pay for this video.
I told y'all. Bro, this is no way. I wouldn't even do this shit.
Worst nightmare.
And I love seafood too. Like I love ocean. Like fish are my favorite animals, bro. And it's crazy because I can't swim and I don't like being in that shit. But I like fish tanks and shit.
Not even stumble guys could pay me to do this. Why are you all here,
sharks? Sharks will eat your ass up, boy.
They're so close. They're so close. And for their new season, they went all out.
And they're not even the biggest of sharks.
Logan's going right up. Bro, this is wild.
Imagine a 30-foot great white, bro.
They also added a brand new level where you have to follow a pattern as long as possible to stay alive. And the longer you live, the harder it gets. Oh, a shark hitting me? I think the sharks are hitting the cage. No, it's rocking. Oh, this is scary.
I also just released my brand new toolkit, so you can build your own MrBeast level.
This is one of their best seasons ever. You need to try my new MrBeast level. Plus, build your own, and I want to see...
I couldn't even imagine having that thing on my head, and then you're talking, and it breaks or some shit.
I'll stumble guys for free, so I don't have to go back to the shark cage.
You're alive!
Let's go do more things that have nothing to do with sharks, please. And now that I've paid off the debt I've incurred from this video, let's visit the $250 million island. This is a $250 million private island. This extraordinary island has an entire amusement park with over a dozen water slides. It also has its
this is
own
crazy.
Hot air balloon and just about every activity.
Bro, oh my gosh. Speaking of hot air balloons, some people that I know back in where I'm from in Indiana died recently from a hot air balloon crash. That's another thing I mean. Like, there's just shit that you just don't do. When you're in a hot air balloon, I would never do that shit. When you're in a hot air balloon, bro, how can you defend yourself? How? I'll take a flight. Flights are scary. I'll take a flight. That's more control. But there's literally, I mean, you don't have no control if a plane goes down either. But like a hot air balloon crash,
bro, no other guests here,
I would never be up there.
Every feature you've seen on these islands so far, this one stands above the rest.
I wouldn't be
in the middle of the island.
Would I do this slide? Oh no! I might be in that bit too long.
I might still check it out because I'm afraid of heights. But
before yeah, taking say, on the water slide, even though I'm 6'5",
like
I have done like roller coasters and stuff before, but that shit is always scary though. But I've done it.
There's a literal zip line.
I did the slingshot in Orlando. I've done all kinds of crazy rides.
What am I gonna hit?
The ground, bro.
Because sometimes people fall off.
This is like really scary.
Yeah.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Zip line? Hell no.
This is awesome. This is actually not that crazy. And if you own this island, you can host over 13,000 of your friends at any of these 5 gargantuan pools.
Oh.
This kind of looks like it was made in Minecraft. And it's so funny just seeing my two friends in it. Nolan looks like a tiny speck. For $250 million, this island, of course, has exotic animals.
Is that a peacock?
Sir, I need to take you in for questioning. Sir?
And even every game you can imagine.
I wish there was the 13,000 people that are normally here to watch how bad he is at cornhole.
Is that soccer pool? This island has things I didn't even know existed. But something I noticed is that there were way too many lifeguards at this island for just the 4 of us. How many lifeguards are on this island?
Oh, over 100.
Really? With this many lifeguards, you would have to try to drown. So I thought it would be fun if we gave them all the day off. Has anyone ever rented this island before? Wow, this is a first.
Dude, you are leaning back,
you
bro.
Look way too relaxed. And after all the 100 lifeguards went down,
there's no way.
Me and the boys for our turn to go down.
I probably
slide.
Could do this, but I would be scared as fuck, though. That is a long way down, though.
Sheesh. You want to know what's even scarier than that?
What?
That one.
Why is it so terrifying?
Oh, okay. I thought they was on that one. Okay. Yeah, that one's scary, bro.
Skip it. Towering at over 135 feet tall.
Oh, my
this is
gosh.
The tallest water slide in all of North America.
I don't know, man. I don't know about this one.
I'm scared. Daredevil's Peak. What a soothing name.
Very inviting. We're so high.
It's kind of freaking me out. All right, we made it to the top. Are you guys just waiting for us up here?
Yeah.
I'm surprised they got, hold on. I'm surprised they got a bunch of black lifeguards in this motherfucker. Like, I'm really, like, shocked by this right now.
Look how crazy the island looks.
Oh, my God.
Hey, Carl.
No.
Oh, Nolan. Oh! Would you say nose goes is enforceable?
Nose goes is enforceable.
There we go. Hey, the lifeguard said you gotta go, Nolan.
Love you, Mom.
I'll see you on the other side.
All right, go.
Ah! Oh, my God!
Yeah, see, that's another thing, bro. Even when I take showers and shit, whenever water hits my face, I start be like, like, I can't. I suck at that shit, bro. I suck at trying to breathe with water, like, it's submerging over me, bro. I'll probably drown going down this motherfucker. I'll be, go down the wrong pipe and shit.
Here we go.
Oh, man.
And even though I was basically just drowning the entire
time. Right, that's what I'm saying. This whole Mr. Beast just said he was drowning the whole time.
Awesome. Oh, yeah. And one more thing. Make sure you use this QR code to download stuff.
Bruh. Oh, my God. That's literally exactly how I feel, y'all. I would be in that bitch drowning the whole time. Like, damn. That would be tough. But, hey, this is a W video. I'm not going to lie, though. That one island, I think it was the $15 million island, the small one with the house. That was probably the most lit one to me. Like, they had the living space and everything. That shit was lit. I ain't gonna lie. Let me know in the comment section down below how you guys feel about this one. As always, the original video will be in the description down below. And while you guys are down there, if you'd like to follow me on my other channel, I will greatly appreciate the support. Thank you guys for everything, man. I love y'all, and I will see you guys in the next one, baby. We are out. Peace.